to part two of my hospital. So since the last video, I've done a little bit of stuff. I built some things over here. I can't really remember what I've done since the last video, but I know I built this little camera, which is a second bed. So yeah, let's see what this person needs. I need one of these, so I need to try and do that. So I've been doing these. I played this like once or twice off camera just to like stop things up. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do in this episode. I know I've got a lot of space here. Cause with level 6 you get better. I'm still level. Did I get that? People coming soon. Okay. I'm gonna straight that up. Oh yeah, this is an old thing. You do this thing every day where you can pop a bubble and then you get a little more. You can also pay diamond to do it again, but oh, click reward to collect. I don't want to do that because I don't want to waste my diamonds. Because they seem to be kind. So I collect, and we'll collect these. Mm-hmm. Okay. Click the oven. Hearts. What are the hearts for? Oh, they like these things. Would you know? Hidden treasure chest. Okay. I got some more of these canister things. We'll just do some blue here. Then. We'll do white elixir just for this one. And let's see what this girl has to do. The left. I need these. How do I get them? I forgot how to get them. I think that's for these machines. Yeah, that's for here, aren't they? I'll do this one. Okay. Cool. Now do we have? No, we still don't. I can't get it. Oh, it's this thing. So how do we? So it's that yellow one. So what machine is that in? Oh, it's this one, isn't it? Okay. Cool, so pretty cool. So yeah, I can actually expand this. 300. The blue's done. I have to farm this blue thing stuff because I'll just do. Then I'll do this one. Cool. Okay, we'll just do that. Yeah, guys. So I've really enjoyed my hospital game. Oh, it's a really cool game. I'd recommend it. It's very good, like, if you don't understand how the game works. It's very good at, like, teaching you, which one thing that I feel like a lot of games fail at. Like, they don't explain to you how it works and all that, so you have no clue. Okay. I need this, but I don't know how to get it. It's probably in one of these machines, isn't it? We tried this one. Oh, you can upgrade them. I think it's storage. So, what is this thing, Jack? You need the yellow one. It's like a bunch of those. Maybe it's not over here that we need it. Maybe it's something. Yeah. I have a drink here. If you hear loud noise in the background, Holly has a friend round upstairs, so they're just playing. I get this at 9:20. So how much is the next area? I wish it would show me how many coins I have. Where does it show me that? How am I supposed to know how many coins I have? I need to do this here, but I can't. What does this do? Wait, what does this? No shot, maker, no shot. I got maker. Syrup maker. And maybe I don't have it. I have an idea with the shot. Yeah, I got me no shot maker. Oh, I need one like this. I need more money. I need like. I forgot how to get money in this game. The money for... Oh, you get the money for doing these things, don't you? Yeah, that's how you get money. But I need to get... how much for... Do I have enough now? No, 150. Well, I do not have... I need to get like, how my lab so I can store this place. I have loads of room here. Yeah, so I'm going to have to work harder on... This game reminds me a lot of the game World Chef. I'm pretty sure it's by the same company, because it's so similar. But basically, in that game, you're building a restaurant. My mum actually plays that game, and she's really good at it. I don't know how she does it, but hopefully I built my hospital as big as her restaurant. Let's see what this girl has to say. Yeah, you get money by doing these things, don't you? Oh, we can serve the patient. More money. Let's fill these. They're like, let's fill this one as well. Oh, you can see the TV in the back, can't you? That. Yeah, we've got our Christmas decorations up. I might do like a house tour video. I think that would be a good idea for a video. Would you guys like to see that? That's the question. Do you guys like to see me do a house tour? Since we've just decorated for Christmas. Yeah, I have loads of those. So that's 360 to expand it that way. That's 360 that way. So I just need to farm money, so I need to keep getting the doctors to do this. I still need it so badly, so I need to farm money. So yeah. And so it's really cool. I wish I could visit more than coins. Four coins. Like, I forgot how else to get coins. No, I can't even. How do I get this one? No. I'm stuck here. I don't know what to do. I'm stuck here. And you're gonna have to do this. I had to do that because it was stuck in the guy. But I wasted all my gem. No! Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I spent all my gem, but no. It's like glitched out. I'm just... Fortunately, guys, I'm gonna have to do this. Before I get all the gold, because... Well, thank you. Please help me got out that. Oh, thank God. Hit the kid thing. So that's the kid's waiting room. I got it somehow. I can't do that because my screen is like, it's not, I can't do full. Okay. Completed. Okay. Scare the deer. Okay, I saw a deer, so we can try and do that. Nope. 1 out of 10. So I have to get 10 different deer. We need to look for the deer. Oh, here's a chair. Here's another chair. Like, okay, hot. I wish they came with. Wait, cool. Oh, that one's funny, Dan. I need to farm this yellow stuff, so we're gonna do that. And I need these things. Thanks for the coins, but I need this area here. I don't see how many coins I have, but 141. I need to get all coins. I don't know a way to get coins. I don't really know how to get coins. I know we can serve one of the guys who is that. This bandit guy is a lot. Yes. Okay, so I'm scared of the deer. I try and do that off camera, the deer thing. But I bet it goes away, like, more, or it looks safe until I complete it. It's different with different games. Let's scare you. we have all the cure. Yeah. It was a helicopter. Cool, it was a helicopter. I'm not sure that helicopter is all about. More coins. I mean, Dilly's there. This video's like 130. Now I'm scared that deer again. Now let's collect our coins. Then let's send these back out. one here. I don't have any of those. I need to farm. I'm gonna farm stuff over here, but I'll play a bit of this game on camera. I know this is gonna be a series on my channel, but I'll play a little bit on camera just. Okay. Now let's go scare that deer again. Did I scare you? Like, here and there, I have to do things off camera, like the daily missions. Oh, it says I can do it. Mm-hmm. I need that one. I can do this one. No. I guess that's the only thing that Ben needs medicine from. So I just, well, I don't want to move that. We're still farming these. None of it's blue one. Just because. This guy needs these. These things are so hard to make. Look at that. You need to. Where's this one? Is that both of them? Let's go scare that deer again. I love scaring the deer. Let's see how many we've done now. 7. Before we complete that in this video, then end it off. Can we scare you again? That count? Yep. Yeah, this video has been a long one. This is. We've done 8 though. And that's 9, I'm guessing. We just need to scare one more time. So we'll just go over here, collect our money. I bought so much space here. I have all this space and I need the money to buy it. So. I literally spent all my coins. Can we? Yeah, we can expand our hospital this way too. So they're both 360. And then there's enough. And this is 360. This is 360. They're all like 360. Yeah, off camera I might expand this a little more. But I probably want you to talk about. I don't know if you talk about this. I do yellow. And let's go scare that deer one more time. I'm gonna scare you, deer. I kinda like deer. Wait, what's this last one? Level up. That's like pretty simple. We've nearly leveled up. I don't know if we're going to do that in this video. We'll just play for a little bit more. Only 6 seconds. They're literally going to be done. I don't know if I'm going to level. How long is it? 2 minutes. So, yeah, I doubt I'm going to level up. I might though. Can I even afford that? I guess I'm gonna have to put it over this, aren't I? I just delete that. Okay, we've nearly done though. I think we might actually do it in this video. I'm only gonna be on here for a couple more minutes, but if we love it in that video, we completed day one, which would be cool. We did, we leveled up, so let's get into it. I don't know if that is transform. Of course, we have to like a play for us. Hi there, I hope you don't mind me using your hand. That's fine. Click to open. Parts, okay. So all we're going to do now is claim our reward. Click play my recording. Open. Okay. 50 gold. That might actually help us in the heart. And see if they play some. So yeah, we're gonna thank you guys. I'm gonna thank you guys for watching this video. So yeah, as you guys know, my next video will probably be a Roblox gameplay. I'm not sure. But I'll probably do my Hufflepuff part 3 as well. That'll be the 3 videos for this week. I'm actually recording this on a Sunday, but it will go up on Monday or Tuesday, don't you know? Then, yeah. I'm trying to do a lot of this game because I seem to like it. And the first video got quite a few views, so that makes me know that you guys liked it. So, it's just really cute. So, yeah, so I'm going to thank you guys for watching. Bye!